All right, we have our first lib of the day. And this little friend here. Nice.
If you're out there for the first time, one tip would be, once you find one, just kind of get down low, take a look around. Because then you'll probably start seeing more everywhere you look. So when you're looking for libs, you want to look for kind of tufts of grass among short grass. So over here, for example, tuft. This is generally where you'll find them growing the majority of the time. So here's a good example of one that's very dry. See, it's got that nice colour. Very, very dry. One slightly fresher here. There's quite a nice one with a nice pointy nipple. Very pretty. Just thought I'd show you some imposters. See, this one looks kind of similar, has the nipple. It's got a straight stalk, the gills are the wrong colour, but quite convincing. So just beware of imposters. So I saw this one from a way away. Once again, another lovely example. And sure enough, sure about that one, but yeah. Here's a really pretty one. Look at that. It's chilling. Here's a good example of one that's kind of half dry, I suppose. You still see the gills through the translucent outer. See it slowly changing to that gold colour. But yeah, very nice. One little fella hiding away here. How wonky this one is. Got his mate over here, chilling. This gives you an idea of how wonky the stem can be. Look at this one, he's done a whole loop. Beautiful, beautiful little thing. Nice dry one here. Old one here, they kind of shrivel up a bit. And a little young one in there. Every generation.